Joining us now, John Dickerson, our chief Washington correspondent and anchor of Face the Nation. John, those are pretty strong words coming from the chairman of the Senate Foreign Relations Committee. What do you make of Senator Corker's remarks questioning the president's stability and competence?
Well, that's first is, who is Senator Corker? He is not one of the usual suspects who's always criticizing the president. He's been golfing with the president. He is not, by temperament, somebody who's always rushing out and saying the sky is falling. But in this instance, he says if the president doesn't solve his problems, our nation is going to go through great peril. So where this is coming from is extraordinary, and the critique he's making is a thorough one. It's not just something he tossed off.
He said that the president needs to move beyond himself. What do you take that to mean?
Well, he's identified the locus of the problem inside the president himself. And the reason that is so damning is this is a critique people have had about candidate Trump and then President Trump, is that his impulsiveness that made him so popular among his base is incompatible with the office he holds. And so when he talks about the lack of discipline, the lack of stability, those are central elemental characteristics a president has to have. And Senator Corker is saying that they're not there in this president now.
So if you are in the White House, how do you take this criticism?
Well, you take the criticism right to the person it's aimed at, which is the president, and there is no amount of staff you can ring around a president to fix these problems. These are problems, as Senator Corker has identified themselves, that are in the man himself. He calls on the president to have some self-reflection. So if you're in the White House, you have to hope the president is listening.
John Dickerson, thanks. John will be Stephen Colbert's guest tonight on The Late Show here on CBS.